According to Tokyo Electric Power Company, at Fukushima Daiichi Nuclear Power Plant, the water injection power supply from the grid has been suspended for units 1, 2, 3, and therefore water injection has been suspended. They are trying to see whether they will wait until the grid power supply is restored or to switch to a fire truck pumping. As for units 1, 2, 4, the workers that were working outside of those units have been ordered to temporarily evacuate. Currently, the dose rates measured at the monitoring posts in and around the site show no change in the readings. A 6 minus of seismic intensity was recorded at Iwaki. According to the police department there, there has been a landslide in Watanabe town, and they are not sure whether someone has been trapped inside. They are sending rescue workers there. And we understand that there's a blackout in a wide area in Iwaki City, and the police department are sending policemen to control traffic. In Iwaki